sleep.
Welcome home. What was that?
Oh. Do you want to stay in the car for a little bit?
Okay. Can do that. Here.
Lay back in your chair. I'll open the other window. Time, they say.
Oh, you must be feeling really dazed.
Well,
shall we go in now?
Okay. Stay there. I'll open the door and come get you.
Be right there.
Okay. Thank God for the lights are on. Time to switch arm. Hold on to something.
Welcome home.
So,
do you want anything to eat? You're okay? Okay.
How about we brush your teeth then?
Was that a yes?
Lights are still off in here.
Just have a seat right here, okay? Good.
Are you feeling okay?
You can relax now. Just a little bit longer. Okay. All right. You ready? Okay. Say ah.
Feels funny to hold it.
Okay. Tongue side, okay. Don't forget the tongue side. And up top. You're making me work for this one. Okay, almost done. That was about 2 minutes, wasn't it?
We don't have regular floss, so we're gonna use like a interdental picks if that's okay.
Okay.
Much faster too. Open up. It's gonna retract your cheek. Open up here for me. To make you feel a little dazed. Okay. Say ah. Okay. And okay, good. A little bit of leftover plaque. Now your bottom teeth say ah.
And spit one more time. Okay. Brush my hair really quick. It's getting really ready? Turn on the light. Okay. We can read from this. It's an old book I made in fifth grade, but that, or I could read a little bit of this. Which one will make you fall asleep faster? This one. Okay. Let's have a seat. Oh, the sound of the crickets. Beautiful outside. Let's take a look. Do you see that?
San Francisco. It's getting misty. Let's go back in. Let's have a seat. Okay. Are you comfortable like this? How about now? Is that better? Better? Let's just hang out here for a bit. Just relax. Now, I've probably forgotten all these words as well, so you and I can learn new things together while we fall asleep. Mystical incantation. I must have really loved this sort of thing. So, what this book is, you learned words, 26 in total, one for every letter of the alphabet, and we had to draw a picture of it. It also comes with more drawings explained to you. And in the back, we learn the definition as well as a sentence to go along with it. I don't expect us to go too far today. It's a good start. What letter shall we do? Just random? Okay. You pick. That one. No. That one. Okay. This one is ingratiate. So we have ingratiate. We have seen one. So what's going on here? We see these girls being showered with gifts. And she says, "Gifts from me to all of you." And then over here, they're not looking so happy. They're like, "Oh, you're giving us gifts just to join us?" And she says, "Can I join your group now?" No. Ingratiate. It says, whenever a person tries very hard to please someone or tries to bring themselves
into favor with that person. And the sentence says, she was ingratiating the girls and offered the cool girls presents so that they would think she was cool enough to hang out with them. And the teacher says, how sad. I'm going to pick one. Juxtapose. Kudos. Or maybe from the very beginning. I like this. A basement. A basement. You start with nice letters, getting worse and worse and worse. So here's the first scene of this girl. It looks like she's going to do something. And there's a wizard in the back. It looks like he's gonna cast a spell on her. The next scene shows her turned into a toad. The guy in the back is laughing, and as well as the wizard. Person has been lowered in rank, position, or office. So, the sentence here goes, the high priestess of the coven was abased and became a clueless beginner. Or, looks like the second one here says, the high priestess of the coven suffered an abasement and became a clueless beginner. Well, nobody wants that. Now, I think this has made me pretty sleepy. I hope you're doing okay. But also, this one's fun. Bifurcated. Bifurcated. This one's easy. Bifurcate. Space. And it looks like the letters are cut in half. What else is being cut in half? This log, of course. Nice. Bifurcate. Whenever something or someone divides or separates in two parts. And the sentence here goes, the trunks were being bifurcated when they were run into the sawmill. Clearly my English has not gotten any better. A nice picture of a sawmill. I wonder if it looks like that in real life. Doing okay. Mm-hmm. are so heavy.
I know what we can do. Watch.
Ready? In the covers, under the covers. Make some relaxing sounds for you. If you need anything, feel free to wake me up. If you get up in the middle of the night and you need water, is gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be okay tonight. Now that we're here. Now that we're here together. What is life without a friend? What is life without experiencing love till the end time? What is time but the most? What's the word? Important resource we have. Without time, we wouldn't be here. So enjoy it while you have it now. It's a blessing. Not a curse. Do the things you want to do. Don't worry. It's not a race. Just realize that this life is finite. But what matters is how you feel it. See you in the morning.